Current treatments for hepatitis B have limitations, and there is a pressing need for new strategies that can attack the virus from multiple angles to improve the chances of curing the infection. This study introduces CRISPR Cas13b as a promising new tool that could improve treatment outcomes for patients with chronic hepatitis B, potentially leading to higher cure rates. This promising approach targets hepatitis B virus RNA, which is essential for the virus to replicate. In this study, scientists used a technology called CRISPR Cas13b to specifically target and destroy the RNA of the hepatitis B virus, aiming to reduce the viral load and the viral proteins. This is a highly simplified explanation of how the researchers are doing the magic. They designed special molecules, called crRNAs, to target various parts of the virus's RNA. These crRNAs were then introduced into mammalian cells that had been infected with different strains of the hepatitis B virus. The cells were also modified to express a fluorescent marker, BFP, and the Cas13b protein, which helps break down the virus's RNA. The effects on the virus's replication and protein production were then measured. Additionally, this approach was tested in live mice and a special type of liver cell to observe its impact on hepatitis B surface antigen, HBsAg, a key protein produced by the virus. The result comes out to be a very good one because, 1. The crRNAs targeting hepatitis B virus RNA were highly effective, reducing the virus's replication and protein production by up to 96% in mammalian cells. 2. In the live mouse model, the CRISPR Cas13b system reduced the levels of hepatitis B surface antigen by 50%. When delivered using lipid nanoparticles, tiny fat-based particles, the CRISPR system decreased the amount of hepatitis B surface antigen by 87% in a liver cell model. These findings demonstrate that CRISPR Cas13b can be specifically programmed to target and destroy hepatitis B virus RNA, significantly reducing the virus's ability to replicate and produce proteins. This suggests that CRISPR Cas13b could become a new treatment option for people with chronic hepatitis B. Please give this video a thumb up and subscribe for more health tips and advice. Also, leave a comment below if you have any questions or topics you'd like us to cover in future videos. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiries.